Located in Lebanon, Illinois, a town of about 4,000 people, McKENDREE is just minutes away from a world of exciting things to do in St. Louis. So if you're looking for a big-time education in a place that feels like home, look no further. McKENDREE College. This is where you'll find it.
Hello, my name is Jim Dennis, and I have the pleasure of serving as the president of McKENDREE College in Lebanon, Illinois. McKENDREE is a student body of 1,100 full-time students and another 300 to 400 part-time students involved in studies in business, education, computer science, nursing, mathematics, philosophy, liberal arts, and a variety of other subjects. We provide a very well-rounded education for students and have an exceptionally strong athletic program. You're learning a lot today about our football program, which is in its third year and has been remarkable in the success that it's had. With a very strong group of excellent coaches and dedicated athletes, McKENDREE has risen from having no program 3 years ago to being ranked among the very best in the NAIA in only its second year and again in its third year. We have a brand new football stadium, which no doubt you will see. Quite a large following. We average about 3,000 fans per game at home games, and it's quite an impressive show with great support from our community. The reason that scholar athletes come to McKENDREE is to get a very solid education, to learn and to prepare themselves for a career in whatever their chosen field is, but to also participate in a great athletic program and an exceptionally strong football program. We hope that you will give every consideration to McKENDREE. It's a great place, located in an ideal situation just outside of St. Louis in the state of Illinois, and a place that is on the move.
My name is Lewis Harden, and I'm a senior at McKENDREE College. I went to Bevel East High School under the coach of Mike McGinnis. That's my football coach, and I'm majoring in marketing and management. And this football program is, it just started 2 years ago. And we made great leaps and bounds over the past years. And everybody plays hard. The teammates, the coaches are great coaches. We got a great program, and it's just fun to be a part of. I'm glad I'm a part of this program, part of this tradition. And that's all.
Hi, I'm Will White. I'm a junior here at McKENDREE College and also a member of the Bearcat football team. Since being in the Bearcat program, I've experienced quite a bit of love and togetherness. And the coaches here are the finest of coaches. They allowed us plenty of time for academic studies and personal life. I've come from a Division I program, and believe me, it's not any time to do any of those things. However, the coaches here maintains a balance of good quality athletes and also citizens. The instructors here, the professors, they're wonderful, they're understanding. They do challenge you academically, but they're always willing to provide one-on-one attention if you need it. And you just can't beat the atmosphere here. It's a small college, everyone knows you. It's like being in high school, and it's just a great place to be. Thank you.
Hello, I'm Brent Baker. I'm a senior strong safety here at McKendree College from Bloomington, Normal, Illinois. My experience here as a McKendree football player has been very nice. I transferred here as a sophomore from Millikan University, where I first started under Coach Pelker. I came into some hardships there with some family situations, and Coach Pelker gave me an opportunity to come down here. Since being here in Lebanon, Illinois, it's been, what can I say, a great experience. I'm still playing football, getting a very good quality education. I am a senior. I will be gone after this year, and hopefully I'll be a student assistant coach next year as I do my student teaching. I believe this school has prepared me very well academically to move out into the world. Their teachers work with you grade-wise. Teachers will be there. They even give you their home phone numbers. Football-wise, we're in the Mid-States Football Association, the best conference in the NAIA. Currently, we are doing very well. Third year in the program. We have established a winning record, and as you know, of last year, we established an 8-2 record and made it to the national playoffs. Playing in the national playoffs in college is something very amazing. We ended up taking a road trip down to Missouri to play in a huge stadium, which probably seats close to 30 or 40,000 people. The experience has been wonderful, and I hope you.